ब्लू स्टार हाई सेकेंडरी स्कूल वीडियो क्लासेस फॉर 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिक्स।
हैप्पी मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। लास्ट वीडियो वी सी एक्सरसाइज 7.3। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एक्सरसाइज 7.4, दैट इज मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। एक्सरसाइज 7.4, इट बिलोंग्स टू पेज नंबर 263-264। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल हैविंग साइड्स 15 सेंटीमीटर, 20 सेंटीमीटर एंड 25 सेंटीमीटर इज डैश। ऑप्शन ए 60 सेंटीमीटर, ऑप्शन बी 45 सेंटीमीटर, ऑप्शन सी 30 सेंटीमीटर एंड ऑप्शन डी इज 15 सेंटीमीटर। सो सॉल्यूशन, हियर द लेंथ एल इज इक्वल टू 15 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 20 सेंटीमीटर, हाइट इज 25 सेंटीमीटर, और अदरवाइज द सेमी पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज ए प्लस बी प्लस सी बाई टू, दैट इज नथिंग बट द साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल। सो विच इज ईक्वल टू 15 प्लस 20 प्लस 25 बाय 2 इज ईक्वल टू 30 सेंटीमीटर। सो द करेक्ट आंसर दट इज ऑप्शन सी 30 सेंटीमीटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, इफ द साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल आर 3 सेंटीमीटर, 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड 5 सेंटीमीटर, देन द एरिया इज डैश। ऑप्शन ए 3 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, ऑप्शन बी 6 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, ऑप्शन सी 9 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर एंड ऑप्शन डी इज 12 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। सो सॉल्यूशन, हियर ए इज 3 सेंटीमीटर, बी इज 4 सेंटीमीटर, सी इज 5 सेंटीमीटर। सो एस इज ईक्वल टू ए प्लस बी प्लस सी बाई टू इज ईक्वल टू 3 प्लस 4 प्लस 5 बाई टू इज ईक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर। Then area of a triangle is equal to root of s into s minus a into s minus b into s minus c using Heron's formula, which is equal to root of s is 6. So 6 into 3 into 2 into 1, because s minus a is 6 minus 3 is 3 and 6 minus 4 is 2, 6 minus 5 is 1. So which is equal to root 36, which is nothing but 6 centimeter square. So the correct answer is option B, 6 centimeter square. Question number 3, the perimeter of an equilateral triangle is 30 centimeter. The area is dash. Option A 10 root 3 centimeter square, option B 12 root 3 centimeter square, ऑप्शन सी 15 रूट 3 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, ऑप्शन डी इज 25 रूट 3 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर। सॉल्यूशन, पेरीमीटर ऑफ एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल इज इक्वल टू 30 सेंटीमीटर इज गिवन द क्वेश्चन। सो पेरीमीटर ऑफ एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल इज ऑल साइड्स आर इक्वल, सो 3a इज इक्वल टू 30 सेंटीमीटर, a इज इक्वल टू 30 डिवाइडेड बाई 3, a इज इक्वल टू 10 सेंटीमीटर। देन formula for finding area of an equilateral triangle is root 3 by 4 a square square units, so which is equal to root 3 by 4 into 10 into 2, which is equal to 25 root 3 centimeter square. So the correct answer is option D, 25 root 3 centimeter square. Question number 4, the lateral surface area of a cube of side 12 cm is dash. Option A 144 cm square, option B 196 cm square, option C 576 cm square, option D is 664 cm square. So solution, side of the cube A is equal to 12 cm, lateral surface area of the cube. So lateral surface area means, you know, except the top and bottom portion, so which is equal to 4a square square units, which is equal to 4 into 12 into 12, which is equal to 576 centimeter square. So the correct answer is option C, 576 centimeter square. Question number 5, if the lateral surface area of a cube is 600 centimeter square, then the total surface area is dash. Option A 150 centimeter square, option B 400 centimeter square, option C 900 centimeter square and option D is 1350 cm². So solution, lateral surface area of a cube is given 600 cm². So lateral surface area of a cube is 4a² is equal to 600. a² is equal to 600/4. a² is equal to 150. So total surface area of a cube is equal to 6a² square units, including the top and bottom portion. So which is equal to 6 × 150 is equal to 900 cm². So the correct answer is option C, 900 cm². Question number 6. The total surface area of a cuboid with dimension 10 cm × 6 cm × 5 cm is dash. Option A, 280 cm². Option B, 300 cm². Option C, 360 cm². Option D, 600 cm². So solution, TSA of a cuboid, that is total surface area of a cuboid, is equal to 2 × lb + bh + lh² units. So this is the formula, which is equal to 2 × 10 × 6 + 6 × 5 + 10 × 5, which is equal to 2 × 10 × 6 = 60, 6 × 5 = 30, 10 × 5 = 50, which is equal to 2 × 140 is equal to 280 cm². So the correct answer is option A, 280 cm². Question number 7. If the ratio of the sides of two cubes are 2:3, then ratio of the surface areas will be dash. Option A, 4:6, option B, 4:9, option C, 6:9, and option D is 16:36. So solution, ratio of the surface area of a cube is equal to 4a² = 4a² square, which is equal to a² = a² square, which is equal to 4² = 9² square, which is equal to 4:9. So the correct option is option B, 4:9. Question number 8. The volume of a cuboid is 660 cm³ and the area of the base is 33 cm². Its height is dash. So option A, 10 cm, option B, 12 cm, option C, 20 cm, and option D is 22 cm. Volume of a cuboid is equal to 660 cm³. So length into breadth into height is equal to 660. 33 × h is equal to 660, because the area of the base is 33, so length into breadth is 33. So h is equal to 660/33, h is equal to 20 cm. So the correct answer is option C, 20 cm. Question number 9. The capacity of a water tank of dimensions 10 m × 5 m × 1.5 m is dash. Option A, 75 liter, option B, 750 liter, option C, 7500 liter, and option D is 775,000 liter. So solution, the capacity of a tank is equal to length into breadth into height cubic units, which is equal to 10 × 5 × 1.5 is equal to 75 m³. So you have to convert meter in the form of liter, so which is equal to 75 × 1000 liter. So 75,000 liter, because 1 m³ is equal to 1000 liter. So the correct answer is option D, 75,000 liter. Question number 10. The number of bricks each measuring 50 cm × 30 cm × 20 cm that will be required to build a wall whose dimensions are 5 m × 3 m × 2 m is dash. Option A, 1000, option B, 2000, option C, 3000, and option D is 5000. So here length L is equal to 5 m is equal to 500 cm. Breadth B is equal to 3 m is equal to 300 cm. height h is equal to 2 meter is equal to 200 centimeter. So volume of one brick is equal to 50 into 30 into 20 centimeter cube. Then volume of the wall is equal to length into breadth into height, which is equal to 500 into 300 into 200 centimeter cube. So number of bricks is equal to volume of the wall by volume of one brick, which is equal to 500 into 300 into 200 by 50 into 30 into 20. So if you cancelling zeros, then 10 times, again 10 times, again 10 times. So 10 into 10 into 10 is, we need 1000 bricks. So the correct option is option A, 1000. That's all students, up to this exercise 7.4 is over. We will meet on the new unit for the next video class. Thank you students. Have a nice day.